Ivy.
Misty. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. Yeah. I know it's Gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot.
It's not Gonk.
Wanna sit? Catch up?
Whatever Gonk is. Yeah, it's normal.
Hardly Gonk at all.
Just...
well, human.
I guess.
Jack told me. We met. Did you know each other long?
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
Till a year back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Really? He told me about you.
Jack talked about you. A lot.
He talked about you.
Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe, but that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
Yeah, the way that read, he told me about you, like, oh, I've heard about you before from him, like, we had never met, but it should have said that he talked about you a lot, which was an option before to say to her the last time I saw her. Yeah, he was like that, too.
Nah, Jack was a little of that, too. Always looking on the bright side.
He wore his heart on his sleeve. And wasn't at all afraid to live fully. Had his inner demons, though.
Who doesn't?
Don't we all, yeah.
Exactly. They're what makes us who we really are on the inside. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
Why didn't you go in? Well, you don't have a key.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
That's right.
Jackie never gave you a set? You two didn't get that far.
Oh.
He offered.
Don't say that.
I wanted him to have his own space. Just his own.
I would not have said that. Alright, you want to help me find something for the Ofrendo?
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. Mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon.
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms.
What, why
she wouldn't
that?
Want me touching any of his things. Disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie'd want you here. That's more important. Come on.
What's going on with her and Mama Wells? Hey, love this piece of metal. Maybe I can have it?
Fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched.
I do need a ride. Probably gonna ask Mama Wells. Yeah, he loved to pump that iron.
Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation.
Right.
He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Classic posters here.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020.
Anything else? Love poking around engines.
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it is a miracle he never wiped out.
Key to Jackie's room. It's awfully sudden the way that happened. Have anything to say about the punching bag? haven't... What was I? These haven't been touched? What? Oh, these bottles haven't been touched.
Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Well, it's a reserve unless you have nothing else. An autograph?
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie?
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
I want to know if I can have his bike. I feel selfish for even thinking about it.
Oh, Jackie. That a mandala?
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
You're right?
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous.
What?
But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium?
An aquarium?
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Oh.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Eh. Oh, God. What's with this bright light? Oh, I'm getting euro dollar. Am I stealing from him? No. I wanted to use it. It's both. You know, okay. I got two of them. Where's the photo of her? Oh, nice photo. This is you.
Nice still.
His favorite tequila.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
How did Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him.
Grandma.
Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Wait, okay. Messages. Gorgeous ride looking for a new owner from Arch Bike Shop. Jackie, my man, you won't believe your luck. A collector selling a beauty in prime condition. Price is good, if a little over your budget. Let me know if you're interested, because if you aren't, it'll go to someone else. Peace, Sid. Saturday. From Victor. This Saturday, the boys are competing for the World Heavyweight Championship. Civets versus Blanco. Beers are already cooling in the fridge. Don't forget about our deal. Blanco wins by KO in the third round. You better have the Eddies not letting you off the hook this time. from T-Bug. I vouched for you and V. He heard about you. Remembered you all too well, even. He'll want to meet with V, but I think it'll just be a formality. See you at the afterlife. And now they're both dead. Good God. Did I read this? Aid vote. Who will get help? Who will be left behind? Only you can decide. Choose from one of this month's top three candidates. Refugees from flooded Netherlands and Belgium? Yes, 23%. No, 77%. Alaskan government toward purchasing a frost corn license? Yes, 11%. No, 89%. Farmers in the Amazon plains toward increased defense against nomads? Yes, 72%. No, 28%. I guess it's going to this. It's up to you to decide who deserves humanitarian aid from our donors. Could your vote guarantee a better life for dozens of impoverished people? Vote now. Comment from Lowell69. JSML. Something. Something, something laughing. Alaska's government needs eddies. Maybe they should get off their asses and work. If they're hungry, there's plenty of grass and dirt around. Comment from Noosa FRVR 001. Refugees, my ass. All they want is another handout. If those clog-wearing, hoity-toity Dutch engineers are as good as they say they are, why don't they just build a city on water? Oh, wait. Jenny Patriot. Jesus Christ, can someone please do something with these nomads? I don't give a crap if your great-grandma lived in a tree in the jungle. We're living in a neo-postmodern. For bleep's sake, nobody cares about replanting some gonk forest. What's next? Going back to live in caves? Comment from Rococo. Jesus, where's your humanity at, people? Good thing none of you all are refugees, because you'd all be screwed. Indeed. I think I've read some of this stuff. Now, Lucius Rhine has died. Night City bids farewell to its mayor. Lucius Rhine died in his sleep due to a cardiac implant malfunction. Rhine's name will go down in the history books for his heroism in defending Night City against the Noosa forces led by President Myers. Saburo Arasaka is dead. We sincerely regret to inform you that the longtime CEO of Arasaka was murdered at the age of 158. He's lived long enough. All of Japan is mourning the untimely departure of a man who spearheaded the development of his homeland for nearly 150 years. For all I know, I've read this stuff. Highway extension canceled. The city council has rejected a proposal to build a new stretch of highway aiming to connect Night City to Los Angeles. The proposal was put forth by Night Corp out of concern for public safety, the relentless attacks from nomads and stuff. I guess we can't really. You're not subscribed to our news service. Delamine. Weldon Holt? Worthy replacement? Holt is a clone of Lucius Rhine. If you're all still wondering what really happened to the late mayor of Night City, Lucius Rhine, then look no further. Before his death, Rhine was cloned and his appearance changed with the help of plastic surgery. Wondering what he looks like now? Ladies and gentlemen, I give you his replacement, Weldon Holt. No doubt Rhine has come up with an ingenious way of holding on to power in perpetuity. Really? Spotted in the Caymans, Lucius Rhine is alive and kicking. The late Lucius Rhine, whose untimely death shook Night City to its core, is in fact alive and well. He was seen recently in the Cayman Islands sipping a pina colada on the beach. Weldon Holt, who replaced Rhine, is running for re-election, declined for comment. This simply proves that not only was Holt aware of Rhine, he presumably aided him in going incognito. So Holt helped him? Or is him? Holt sold out Night City to Arasaka. They gave the most. Weldon Holt, candidate for Night City's upcoming mayoral elections, was overheard taking on the holo with his campaign manager about campaign finance contributions when he said the words, "Arasaka gave the most. Now we know who'll really be calling the shots in this city for the next 4 years." The shocking truth about Ryan's death. Holt is guilty. According to official reports, 3 months ago, the mayor of Night City, Lucius Ryan, suffered a massive heart attack, but the facts point a darker picture. Sources close to the NCPD claim that none other than Ryan's replacement and current mayor of Night City, Weldon Holt, is responsible for his death. The NCPD has yet to make an official announcement, and Holt continues to decline to comment on the matter. Ugh, sorry, yawning. Dealing with scabs, Weldon Holt caught selling human organs. On his official site, the candidate for the mayor of Night City is urging Night citizens to finance his campaign. He must be really desperate if he's had to resort to trading human organs. Holt was recently spotted engaging in commerce with individuals closely tied to scavengers, and everyone knows what the scavengers deal in. Revere Courier Services. Data is everything. He who owns your data owns you. We're here to make sure that doesn't happen. RCS is an international courier company. We handle package delivery as well as physical data transferal. We are discreet. We don't ask questions. Regardless of size, shape, or contents, your package is safe with us. Due to safety precautions, it is not possible to monitor the courier. All right. Vote for Perales. Right, Night City Mayor. I've always been an activist for social change. That's why I'm running for mayor of Night City. Because I know what the people of this city need. I know because I'm one of them. Under the neat haircut and clean suit, I'm just a kid who grew up in the streets of Haywood. If anyone knows how hard it is to break out of the vicious cycle of poverty, it's me. Thanks to the Knight Foundation Scholarship, I had the privilege of studying at the Asukago University in Berkeley. Out of 30 candidates, only 5 received full funding. I'm not saying this to brag, but because to this very day, I think about all those who weren't so fortunate, about the millions who didn't get the same chance I did. Deep inside, I know I owe something to them, them and their children, who faced the same barriers the parents did generation ago. In terms of the injustices facing us today, the runner-up to social immobility is corruption. We've put up with City Council and NCPD palm-greasing for far too long. Something has to be done. Something can be done. That's why I'm refusing support, financial or otherwise, from any large corporations. Only a mayor that's fully independent can bring about real change in this city, and together we can make that happen. Well, on the surface, Perales looks pretty good compared to what limited we know about the other guy, but I'm sure it's either lies or something else going beyond the surface. Events. Don't miss my appearance on Ziggy Q's late night talk show. Ziggy needs no introduction. He's a journalist with his own quirks and opinions. I'm looking forward to an exciting talk. Coming soon, press conference at City Hall. Come along, shake my hand, ask questions. Night City is your city, and I want to be your mayor. Perales, the people's mayor. Did you enjoy the Perales campaign's newest commercial? You haven't seen it yet. Go look for it on TV now. We hope you're as proud of it as we are. That's the campaign. Is this the same thing? Thanks to Night City Foundation in terms... Yeah, it's the same text. How can you help? How can you show your support? First, you can donate money directly to our campaign finance account. Every month we publish reliable reports for every one eddy that we spend. Eurodollar. Don't worry if we can. You can only make a small contribution. If every Night City donated €1 a month, we could have 12 million Eurodollars in 3 months. Get involved, from putting up flyers to simply coming to rallies and campaign meetings. There are plenty of ways to show your support. Your positive energy and engagement is what will make this movement a success. We're done there. Alright, we need to find something. Oh, there's lockers. Choose an offering. Well, I figured it'd be in here. Maybe that.
Leather belt?
Sort of a memento. His dad's. He used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why did he hold on to it?
Yeah, really.
In case his dad ever comes back.
Oh. So this must be Jackie's dad.
Gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Well, I'm not choosing a belt that he used to hit him with. That's just gonna bring up bad memories. Are there any other choices besides this and the belt? Not seeing anything. Jackie looks about 10 here. Hand-me-down from Jackie's father. Misty recently taken. Yeah, I think we're gonna choose this. I think it's fitting.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Well, you got something for your Ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
Should I take these two? No. Archnazar. Locked. Number one viewer's favorite on the show Guns and Horses for 2 years in a row. Toolbox recently used for repair.
Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
Yeah.
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
It's definitely why they're up there, yeah.
Definitely. Jackie's favorite beer. Autographed by Dante Gonzalez. So we should take this too, then.
This'll be fitting.
Take part in the friend. Okay.
Where are you going?
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What's going on with you two?
What happened between you two? What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What did she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Well's favorite.
Oh, God.
Right.
You really ought to come.
You gotta come, Misty. Got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Well's way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
I'll talk to her. Ever think about leaving Night City?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Can Once I upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
after you.
My deepest condolences. He was a fine boy.
Then go raise a glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
P, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
He's playing the guitar.
Hey, V.
Hey, Victor.
I thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something.
Pulpo.
He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me.
If only."
And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
You brought boxing gloves.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it. Rounds, buddy.
Me mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
Yeah, I always go back to the time we first met.
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It feels like it happened a century ago. At another time, in another place. Jackie saved my life. And then, years later in Night City, he saved it again. At a time when I thought I'd lost absolutely everything. I found my own freedom then. But it would not have happened without him. Jackie Wells.
His friends are everything.
The best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind on something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, "Chica, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others."
Never forgot where he came from.
He kept Haywood in his heart, always. It made him who he was, but most importantly,
He did not fear life.
Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve, he didn't overthink things, he just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof. And that he'd become legend at the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. If he's watching, bet just about now he's flipping them all the bird.
He always wanted more out of life.
He always wanted more than he got out of life. Rest easy, Chum.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him.
Yes, it was.
A lot of people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Hey. She was very important to him.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. She was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
Do you know what? You're a good woman. Jackie would want you to have these.
You sure?
You sure? Jackie'd kill me if I got so much as a scratch on it.
So don't get any scratches on it.
Wait, that's the key to his motorcycle?
Are you getting enough sleep?
Thank you.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, B.
Well, we got our vehicle. Wish I didn't have to lose a friend to get it. Call it an episode here. We're gonna walk around, talk to everybody, and then we're gonna go get the motorcycle. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.